17 years old. He's coached and choreographed by Patrick Kep Martin. This is his second Junior Grand Prix season. Skating today to Sherlock Holmes soundtrack by Hans Zimmer. Personal best in the free program, 89.03. It's really nice to see a number of good young well-taught Spanish skaters coming up in the Junior Grand Prix Series. Bodes extremely well for Spanish skating as the years come along. Here's a nice triple salchow. Good flow in through the air and on the landing. Right into controlled landing, three turn. And just basic double axel here. Unusual in that he kept his arms forward on the takeoff. He didn't bring them back. Probably plans to do a triple. He'll need to bring those arms back to work with a free leg. Here's the triple toe loop, double toe. Carries momentum really well through the takeoffs and into the air. Triple Saka, watch that right side, lift him up and in tight quickly. A little forward on the landing, but hangs on, makes the double toe loop work. Take a look at the spin positions on his lap.